from that.
Ini siapa?
Sudah tahu.
Halo?
Hey, it's Andrea.
Hey, Andrea, how are you?
Good,
man. Yeah, I'm good. What's up?
So I have this project going on in Bacau, and I need another person to work with me on it. Are you interested in coming?
Yeah, why not? You're going to show me around?
Sure, I know all the cool places. Okay. Come on over, I'll show you around.
I'm on my way. Can?
Yeah?
Yeah, boy.
Okay.
Let's go.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game. OG, y'all new to the game.
Stereotypes that come up when you talk about Romania, which are gypsies, vampires, migrants, and communists. I'm going to speak about them.
Yes, Romania has gypsies, but the confusion lies with the name Roma and Romanian. Roma are a group of nomadic people that came from northern India around 1,500 years ago, and Romanians are indigenous to Europe. Their language dates back to the Roman Empire, they're known as the Latins of the Balkans, and this confusion really pisses them off. Vampires come from the Irish novelist Bram Stoker, who wrote a book loosely around the legend of a prince nicknamed Vlad the Impaler. The book was called Dracula and became very glamorized by Hollywood. The migrant scare is due to Romanians joining the European Union, so Romanians are now free to live and work anywhere within the Union. The reality is, some people will move and some people will stay. As a Brit abroad, I don't really have much room to criticize. Romania was communist under the dictatorship of Nicolae Ceausescu, who ruled the country for 25 years, a crazy person that aspired to be more like North Korea, so they shot him and his wife, and now the country is moving forward. Something that's really cool about Romania is how fast the internet speed is there, and the rest of Europe could do with catching up.
Okay, got it?
Now that you have learned what you have learned, it would be well for you to return to your own country. I prefer to remain and protect those whom you would destroy.
So I'm going to the city of Bacau, which is located in the region of Moldova. Not to be confused with the country of Moldova, that's a whole different story. When I get there, I'm going to meet with a bunch of friends. Andrea, Razvan, and Kodrin. They're going to show me the parts of the city they find interesting. Let's check it out.
Salads and my favorite strawberries. So come on, let's take a look and see what we find today. So. So this part is just with flowers. So if you need to impress your lady, this is the place to come. And also if you need to go to a funeral, you have a wide range of flowers, from plastic ones to real ones. So.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
You all know about snack machine. Here we have a milk machine, so basically you get your bottle and you come here. I'm refilling my bottle of milk because milk is really important for good health, so I like to stay healthy. Okay, so this market also has this cheese section, and you can get all sorts of cheese and milk, and we do this cheese in a very big way, so they look like this, and you can buy as much as you want, so from a small piece to the big one. So come and see.
I'm OG, MOG, y'all new to the game.
Hey, Frank, how you doing? Good to see you. Thank you. How you doing?
We are in front of the Olympic swimming pool in Bacău, one of the few facilities of this kind in Romania. I like this place a lot because it's the place where I come to swim, and it's open all year round and it's very cheap. So if you are in Bacău, don't miss the opportunity to, and you like to swim, don't miss the opportunity to swim here. Yeah. We are standing in front of a graffiti wall. It was one of the first attempts to make a street art wall in Bacău. As you can see, it has all the points of all the landmarks from the city, and it was done so people will be more open towards it.
Yeah, what I wanted to say is, what I like about this wall is, if you are just passing by and you have no time to visit Bacau or whatever, just come here, have a look. So we have churches, statues, factories, and it's all great.
What's going on here? This is preparation for a project we have. We are from the STEP organization, friends of Sebastian. At least I can say that here in Bacău, you see the facilities are quite well. This is one of the 30-something basketball courts that we have in the city. So a city of 200,000 people has more than 30 courts like this, which is quite good. So we're trying every year to change the location of our streetball tournament, which is called Bacău Streetball Challenge.
So, end of the day now, it's been a long day in Bacău. It's been really, really nice, and it's been really great going to all these different places. I've enjoyed it a lot. I've been taken to this bar, Van Hela, like heaven for the Norse gods and Vikings. And it looks like a really cool bar. The whole bar looks like a big Nordic longbow. And apparently we're gonna come here, eat some ribs, just have a nice time with some good local people.
Right, I've had a really great time in Bacau, and I think you can see that we've dispelled a lot of myths about Romania. So it's a really great place, and I hope I get to come back again. See you later. Thank you, Andrea. Thanks for a great time.
It was lovely having you here.
Great.
Bye.
See you later.
Bye.
Let's go. Bye.